Well, several kids at a Baltimore City boxing gym are making a real name for themselves, qualifying for the National Silver Gloves Tournament next week in Kansas City. For many of them, this will be their first shot at a national competition. And as 11 News reporter Vanessa Herring found out that they are ready for the challenge.
At just 11 years old, Muhammad Robinson has the speed and agility of an experienced boxer twice his age. He trains with his brother and other kids at the Upton Boxing Center.
We get to have fun, we get to win trophies, be in shape.
These kids are champions.
This medal that I won the regionals, and this one I won.
My name is Coach Al Ford, and we have sitting here is little Musa Robinson. What is your age? You're nine. This your first time fighting in the Silver Gloves?
Yeah.
How you feel about doing that? Good. You been training hard?
Yes.
Tell me something about your training. Okay. You've been doing a lot, haven't you? What grade you in?
Third.
You in the third? Wow. What weight class you gonna be in? How much you weigh right now? 57, so you want to go in at maybe 60. Maybe 60. You nervous?
No.
Okay, we're here. So, have you been sparring with your brothers?
Yes.
How much sparring you do with your brothers?
Maybe a lot.
A lot?
Mm-hmm.
Who do you think always win? You're supposed to say you. All right, man. It's nice meeting you. Hope to see you soon. And you go out there and do your thing, because skills pay the bills, hey? All right, have a good one.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, this little Musa right here, his first time in the regional silver glove. Say something, Musa.
This is my third fight, and I think I'm going to win this fight.
Okay. How you feel being here in Virginia?
Good.
Good. You ready for tonight?
Yeah.
Okay. We wish you the best. We ain't gonna say luck. We gonna say best of skills here. The skills pay the bills here. All right.
Yep.
Got everybody in the house. Boost get ready. First on deck. Boost Max in there, patient. Got everybody in the house ready to start off. Y'all be ready to get this thing in. Nice little crowd for the Silver Gloves. Got some fans out here. Killer bees in the house. A little man already won already. Let's get out here, y'all. There you go. Look at Ibrahim right there. Get ready.
Musa, the quiet storm. How you feeling right now?
I feel good, but I feel nervous about my fight. But I think, I'm going to win. And this is my first time on a plane. Help my ass.
You put the earplugs in?
Yeah.
How do you feel about being in Kansas City?
I feel good. We're so far away from home.
You tell your mother you miss her?
Yeah.
Tell your mother you miss her.
I miss you, Mommy.
All right. Anything else you want to say? Anything else you want to say?
No.
All
right. Wait. And I miss your family too.
Whose family?
I miss Yusuf, Mario, Kenneth, and Muhammad.
All right. Say our family.
Our family.
What Musa?
I got most. I'm on the road for it.
is better than Ibrahim and Muhammad.
Get the